Hey everybody, this is Vinny with ExcelDistanceCalculators.com, home of some of the coolest Excel tools out there. Today I want to go over our matrix distance calculator. What this tool does is allows the users to calculate driving distances in Excel in a matrix format. So said differently, what we're trying to do is trying to find the driving distance between different intersections of rows and columns in Excel. I've been building logistics tools, Excel tools, for the last 15 years or so, and kind of my goal's always been to provide you some of the tools that will automate a lot of your processes and make your life just a little bit easier and save you a lot of time. So without further ado, let me kind of show you how it works. As all of our tools, this is built in Excel and Excel only, with the power and combination of Excel and Google Maps API. There is nothing to install. You will need to have Excel obviously installed in your computer. Once you download the tool, it should be able to use it and obviously getting the Google Maps API. What the tool does, it will go and query Google Maps and get you the driving distance between those combinations in the matrix format. So let me kind of show you how it works. First, on the first row, we'd enter our list of addresses. Here I've got mostly full addresses, but because this tool uses Google Maps API, it can use a combination of zip codes, cities, and full addresses, obviously. We would also have the first row, so the first column of addresses, and also another list of addresses in the first row. And what the tool will do is we'll pick up those addresses and will find you the combinations, or to find you the driving distance between the intersections. So, you know, for this one would be the intersection between these two addresses, and we would put it in here, and so forth. The flexibility of this versus a regular distance calculator is that we'll do it in a matrix format. Let me kind of show you how it works. Once we've entered those addresses, all we have to do, click on the conveniently located calculate tool, and what the tool will do is generate automatically, go and query Google Maps API and generate automatically those driving distances. As you can see, it's relatively fast. I can figure out exactly what the driving distance is between each one of these by highlighting. We can kind of go from here. So if I was to choose between this address and this address, the driving distance will be in here. Same with, you know, this address and so forth. Again, hence the matrix format. It really should be as easy as that. To get the tool, please click on the download button at the description on the video, and you should be able to get that from my website. If there is any changes or customizations that you need from that, feel free to reach out. I'd be more than happy to assist you. And till next time.